Morning of day six. Mitch and the guys worked here at Lanzini's. They busted their tails. They got the car all in color. I'm gonna lay out the graphics. We'll get those painted. We'll get it back over to the shop so we can start assembly.
Master designer Chip Foose is taping off the car so that the highlight colors, orange and silver, can be painted on top of the base color, green.
I'm thinking a color similar to this. We may add a little black to it to give it a little browner.
But I'll have the formula, and you're not gonna need much of it. I'll mix them up, and then you can tint it around to it.
It's gonna be an interesting graphic because it's, you know, it's not a Shelby graphic. It's nothing that I've seen on a Mustang, but it looks like it could have been on a Mustang. But the difference is when we spray the silver, what I want to do is actually sand the base coat before we clear it, so it looks like a piece of brushed stainless or a brushed molding or the way that we're treating all the chrome on the car. So it's just another way of tying all those elements together in a, shall we say, design theme. How's it going?
Good, and yourself?
Good.
I just had to come check this part of it out, you know?
You want to clean that one up?
Sure.
So go ahead. I'm going to leave, and Sticky, have fun.
Working on my brother's car, this is the best. I know when it gets done and he sees the graphic, he's going to ask if I helped, so I thought I'd at least try to do a little bit of something to contribute to the project.
What we've done now is we've mixed the color of the orange. Now the stripes have been laid out where the car is green. There's an outline that is completely outlining the graphic. We'll spray the edge of that in this orange tone. We're gonna tape that off. Then we'll spray the silver inside. We'll brush that. We'll untape everything and clear it. We've got the outline of the graphic done. Walter's gonna actually spray. What we have in here is a base coat clear. First, base coat clear, then we'll get some color on it. Have fun. Day six, we're doing the graphics on the Mustang, and Sticky's here. Now, it is day six. Your brother has known that we're working on his car. How's he acting?
He's anxious.
He's anxious?
He's lost his appetite.
Is he nervous or is he excited?
Everything, all the above.
But you haven't led on to what they may be or
anything? No. I don't want to spoil
the
surprise.
I think it's kind of fun, because you know what his dream car is, and we're trying to build it, but we don't want him to be involved.
Right.
We just want to be ultimately surprised in the end. What I'm doing right now is laying out that half-inch line that we need for the thickness of this orange stripe. And then I'm gonna lay that out with a 3/4-inch tape, which was right here. Have you seen the 3/4? You got it? Oh, you guys have it at home, don't you? That's what I needed, thanks. Well, we got the blue line on. We can mask that out like we've done the hood, and we'll get the silver on it. We can brush that. And it's clearly time to clear.
D-Day. Got all our amps in, all of our panels, speakers, deck. Got everything tested up, tuned in.
Jeff's got the electrical done.
This one actually went pretty easy.
Perfect.
It's been 8 days since Matt last saw his Mustang. He arrived at the shop just as the A-Team was finishing up. Will it be everything he hoped for?
All right, step right there. Put your arms down. Keep your eyes closed. Keep your eyes closed until I tell you to open them, all right?
All right.
Just keep them closed. How are you feeling right now?
Nervous, excited.
Ooh, I love this part. So tell us, Matt, before you open your eyes and get the shock that you deserve, what's this car mean to you?
Well, actually, what's being done to it means a lot. You know, my brother getting this done for me means a lot. This is just, this is amazing, you know? It's unbelievable.
You ready?
I think so.
Ready for your life to change?
Yeah.
All right, man, go for it.
Oh my God. And this is the same car, right?
It is the same car.
Wow. Oh my God. All the brushed work, man, that is just the coolest thing. The color, that is
awesome.
Very cool.
Oh my God.
Wow, that is so cool.
Right, well, Matt, that you're a fan amazing. Of the show, I know, and so this guy that you're about to meet needs absolutely no introduction. Our fearless leader, Chip Foos.
Unbelievable.
Well, you've done some amazing things for your brother, and he wanted to do something special for you, and we got the honor to do it for you.
I know, Matt, that you know from watching the show that there's always someone very close to the person that we overhaul who's responsible for getting them on the show. And of course, in this case, someone very near and dear to you. Just turn around for me.
Hey, bro.
Come on, Matt.
Children's champ.
What do you think?
Oh, my God, I can't believe it. This is out of control. This is beautiful.
Yeah, it's beyond my expectations, too.
Yeah.
Now, what I'd like to do, Matt, is present you officially with the keys. And I know that there's something that you'd like to say and do for your brother right now since he's done so much for you in this regard, so I'll let you do that.
Well, I wanted to surprise you with a little something, and you were asking me about I'm not gonna let anybody drive the car, but I consider this car pretty much yours as much as mine, so I got a set of keys for you.
What?
You got your own set of keys.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. Oh! So, anytime you wanna drive it, man.